octave on the upbeats in the bridge.
Hey, Brian.
I love that.
Brian.
Yeah.
I think you might have screwed up here.
Really? Let me see.
Well, you've got Lyle playing in D, and the rest of us are in A major.
Yeah, that's right.
How does that work? Two bass lines and two different keys?
Well, it works in my head. It's all playing in my head, the orchestration and the five vocal parts. I think it's gonna work. Let's try it.
Oh, Hal, here's how I want you to do it. Boom! Two, three, four, ba-doom! So it's the first beat on the last bar of the intro. Boom! Two, three, four. There's like a gasp in between.
Woof! 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 Woof!
Cut! I think we got it. Chuck, mix that in with the sound of the train going by at the end of the Caroline Note. Hey, Chuck, you think we could get a horse in here?
No, horse does the John B. Horse does the John B. See how the mainsail sails.
What I need.